Champion.
And with that, we can officially welcome you all to this first session of Fred's Race. And our field picking it up pretty quickly here on this very first lap, starting to move things along. So both our fields demonstrating tonight that they're here to race pretty quick, at least. That's Skylar Samuelson, Viv 120. Nobody willing to do too much work at this stage, except for Henry now, who's going to get up and out of the saddle and wants to make a move at three to go. Carl Pratus moves, and so does Skylar now. This move by Kayser making it a bit tougher for the field. They all managed to cover for the most part. And in fact, Skylar Samuelson will say, you know what? I got another effort in me. I'm just going to go ahead and go. You think you're done? I ain't. Two to go. Skylar rower turned track cyclist coming here to join us for some racing this weekend. Serving actually as a Stanford rowing coach this next season. So you can look out for the Stanford rowing team benefiting from Skylar's work. Up another, make it 3 points for Skylar now at three to go. Samuelson wants to get one more here. Looks like she'll find it. She's uncatchable in the points at this point in the race. She's got four. Not giving up on this one. Annette Williams making a nice move. Samuelson. And Samuelson says, I think I got it this time. Skylar will take the race. Erickson still at the front. Now Samuelson takes that position. Samuelson. Oh!
It's our last day. Going to California.
With the closure.
The chicken got on, huh?
I know.
So we are about 7 hours away from Palo Alto.
We're ready to be done with being in the car.
Thanks for watching Watt Farm Main Season 2. This is it. From concussion recovery to harvesting those watts and getting medals in Seattle.
Everything from bread making, crit racing, little trips, long trips. We're looking forward to the next adventure.
Next time you'll see us in California living in Palo Alto. Where Skylar, yeah, go ahead.
I'll be coaching Stanford lightweight women's rowing team.
And racing in the Helliers Velodrome in San Jose. We don't know when we're going to start season 3, but at some point. Is that it?